Oh, good morning. It is ridiculously early. I've been up since 4 a.m. Because I can't sleep. So, you know, awesome, I suppose. So, if you're up this early, get yourself some coffee. Oh yes, Irish cream. Because when you're up this early, only alcohol and caffeine take the edge off. You'll have to excuse me for a second, I'm gonna check something real quick. Alright. So I've been derping around doing the event. This is gonna be more of the same. Don't expect anything awesome. This is gonna be you, me, Java, and probably a cataphract. I've been loving on my cataphract. It's really been working for me, but I need to play other mechs. So maybe not a cataphract. Yeah. Goof around. Decal job is just shit. Alright, let's fix this. There we go. I'm finally gonna splurge for it. If I can find it. Maybe it's colorable. Oh, what just happened here? Oh, no. I'm looking for the Caballeros logo. It is my favorite unit. One of my favorite units, anyway. It's a very simple logo. Basically just a coyote howling at the moon. Now that we've got so many damn decals, I feel like I can't find this stupid thing. Clan Career Factions. It shouldn't be under Factions. Maybe it is. Ah, there we go. Camachos Caballeros. I love this group. They are so culturally weird in the BattleTech universe. It's a unit, right? Full of cowboys, basically. Vaqueros. So it's a very Hispanic unit. And so they have, like, they got a locust. It's, like, dressed up with dolls all tech all over it. They have a mech that's all chrome. And it's a weird mix of people, right? Misfits from all over the periphery. Exiles from the Merrick States. They actually were called, like, the 1,100-and-something, cavalry. They used to be part of the official Merrick units before the big Civil War. And then they were exiled because they backed the wrong players. And they've got priests and rabbis and imams as Mechwarrior pilots. They're kind of crazy. I love them to death. There's just no other unit like them. Let's go back to my owned ones. Damn. All right, there we go. Let's see what trouble we can get into. I'm not going to apologize for slurping into the microphone. Until I get a better microphone, you're all just shit out of luck. I'm sorry. So yeah, went to bed really early. I was exhausted. Long work week, right? Next thing I know, I got to bed before my kid did. Next thing I know, he's there. He's basically plowing his head into my neck. He's a huge cuddler. And then the wife gets in and the bed is a bit crowded. Then he wakes up at 3 in the morning to go pee, which is like totally awesome. Holy shit. He's still getting used to the whole pee thing. He still wears pull-ups to bed. But he actually got up and went to the bathroom on his own, which hasn't happened in the middle of the night yet. So that's just freaking awesome, because that means we can get him out of the pull-ups once he gets onto that full-time. That will save us money. Yeah, but now I couldn't go to sleep. So I decided I'd get up and apply for some jobs and brew some coffee and do this. Reactor online. This particular build is cheese. It's terrible. I don't recommend it, but it's fun. My quad PPC K2. Useless against anything that gets close. Just completely awful. But as a ranged support mech, it's entertaining. suppose I ought to buy a Zoom module for it, but PPCs have only got a 1 kilometer range, so I don't know that I really need it. I'm pretty sure I've got an XL engine in this thing, so it's fairly squishy. Oh, they're crossing. Oh, bastards.
All right, they've got Kojak down in the center there.
Go right ahead if you want to get in front of me. That was a good solid hit. Show yourself.
Need assistance.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Alright, time to get moving.
Warning incoming.
Nobody's peeking.
Warning incoming.
We got enough travel time, most of those missiles are not gonna get anywhere near us.
New target acquired.
But this is a problem. City finding is not conducive to this mech build. So, gonna need to maneuver.
Target destroyed.
So we can find a good location to place support.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired.
I'm hot. Well, that was a damn good brawl right up there.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
They took out most of them. I got low damage from this match.
Enemy base.
That's all right.
Captured.
Okay.
I hear movement out in my living room. I suppose that's my cat. Could be my kitten. Never know.
Enemy base is being captured.
That was terrible. I apologize. Next time I'll try to do more damage. Yeah. That was garbage. Hmm. So I guess OBS had some sort of big issue recently, where if you enable the preview, it causes errors that kill your stream. Apparently it was an NVIDIA issue, something about the way it was rendering. Got new drivers, so I'm hoping now that I can keep my preview and see what I'm doing as the stream is going on. I know BB Wolf, she was having an issue, and it was actually throwing her an actual real error where it was popping something up. And it was driving her nuts. She was talking about going back to Windows 7, figuring it was a Windows issue. And I figured it was a driver or a video card issue. I think I was mostly right. But that's neither here nor there. The issue was, it just wasn't working. It doesn't matter where the problem is coming from. You know, it's nice that NVIDIA updates their drivers so often, but, you know, please avoid breaking shit. It would be nice if things don't break, but, you know, this is a computer. PCs. Everything is bleeding edge and breaks all the damn time. Unless you never update your drivers, and then... ugh. People who don't update their drivers are evil. This will be interesting. Banana. Okay.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Let's see. No jump jets, so positioning, well, it's going to be dependent on a couple different things. Mostly on maneuverability. We got Remco Ree there. Poking. But he's not picking up anything. There
target
we go.
Acquired.
It's gotta be a slow one. It's gotta be a fat boy. So they're all over on the D4, D5 line using cover.
Target acquired.
That's okay. Park over here in the E5, E6 corner and see if I can get a bead on him.
New target acquired. Target destroyed.
This is a bad position. I'm all exposed. Really? Just the right leg? That's different.
Target acquired.
Thanks.
Alright. Well, here comes somebody. Let's see what happens. Oops. Those PPCs are... Ooh, that was... I shouldn't have done that. A little too warm, hotsy-totsy. You don't want none of this?
Warning incoming.
Oh, we are getting our butts crunched. Alright.
Incoming missile.
Let me get around here. Oh, now I'm done.
New target acquired. Torso critical damage. Right arm critical damage.
Oh no. I had more fun that time.
Heat level critical. Right leg critical damage.
So again, coffee, alcohol, Irish cream. If you ain't doing it, you're doing morning wrong. Go get some. And I swear, I'm really gonna look for a nicer mic so that I can talk to you and not have you hear every swallow, breath of air, whatever. Promise it. I'm going to try to get me one of those Yetis, or maybe a Snowball. The blue mics seem to have a very good reputation. Of course, I don't always get a cheap $24 one, but I'm sure it'll make me sound like a talking through a friggin' tin can. Can't be any worse than this thing, right? So anyway, I'll be doing this for a little while longer. I think I'll give it another 30 minutes, another two matches. And then I'll have to probably prepare for my child to wake up, because he is an early riser. Not unlike me. And then... maybe I'll play some Alan Wake later. It's Halloween, time to get all spooky. Of course, I got Shadow One I gotta deal with too, and it's getting kinda spooky, I suppose. We got critters that just don't wanna die. So it could be either one. We'll see. And then probably Sunday I'll do that creative stream. I'll be talking about my board game design. I'll cover prototyping, thought processes, all that good stuff. In case that kind of stuff is interesting to anybody. Alright, time to do something else besides my cat. Thank you. The other day I had a really good round in the Hunchback. And I posted that video up to my YouTube channel. I suppose I had to put that info on my panels. My Gridiron, it used to be a pretty good mech. I haven't played it in a while, though. You know, it used to have those insane Gauss stuff. So it's still got a cooldown of like 35%. Which is pretty awesome for a Gauss. But I got tired of the fact that the DPS was so low. So I decided on something else. But it actually blends in pretty nicely. Can't redo these ones color-wise though, but this is so obnoxious, the colors. Alright, we gotta do something about this. Oh yeah, red makes it go faster. I'm into red. No, let's keep it urban. No. Yeah, no, let's stick with yellow. This will be entertaining. I don't have a warhorn. See, that's a problem. Let's... Oh, that's a must. Oh, I should have colored it orange and black. Damn it, there was a missed opportunity. You would think that being a medium, I'd be able to pick up a game a little faster. Usually mediums are pretty low on the percentage list, mediums and lights. Must be time of day. I'm gonna throw in with Grim Plexus. Grim Plexus is a fairly open map. Makes it very alarm friendly. And that's okay. It makes it popular with what you might call the lower tiers. From the steering wheel under Hive on up. But it's really, really not the reason I think people should like this map. It's mostly because it forces maneuver to the limited cover around certain areas. Now, most battles tend to occur in like one of four spots, and that's okay. But getting between those spots, that's the key. And you can really outmaneuver opponents if you know what you're doing. Because you usually have fairly good cover under certain areas. But you can also have huge snapping battles if you get good control over high grounds. It's one of those double-edged sword things, you know, you can have that good cover. But,
I'm trying to have fun with these loyalty mechs that they gave me.
Which ones did you get?
All of them.
Oh, the cataphract is like my favorite one.
I've been having a lot of fun in the Hellbringer one because I decided to put, I just put the Hellbringer Prime and A, like the head and the Prime torso. So I run two ERPPCs and like three small pulls on it, and it's been just golden.
With the cataphract, run max engine, two large pulse, and three medium pulse, and you can do like 90 kilometers an hour once it's deleted.
I'll have to open that.
If you own it, try the summoner with two or three PPCs. It's brilliant.
I'm running the two PPCs on this right now, so I'm seeing how this is going to work out. So far, so good. I haven't been disappointed.
Actually, the loyalty variants are pretty good this year.
I hear the opposite about the blackjack.
Well, the blackjack is too slow because you cannot fit the biggest engine like in the 1X.
Yeah, the max engine you can put in is like a 235, so yeah, that's a bit of a drawback.
Yeah, the main problem is you have to equip it with SRMs, and therefore it's too slow because you need to go into brawl, but you're missing the armor.
You little commando, why are you shooting me specifically?
The E-line is mostly clear.
It's like most, Fox 5? Fox 6? Nope, Gulf 7. There's two.
New target acquired.
Moving up, heading towards Alpha. That is a slow commando.
Oh, look at his armor. Well, Bravo, CT.
Target destroyed.
Nice job. We're moving across Gulf 7, it looks like. Good to you.
New target acquired. Artillery strike online. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Target spotted.
This is turning into quite the brawl.
Target acquired. New target acquired. Artillery strike online. New target acquired. Artillery strike.
Already out.
Nice.
Alright, let's see if I can get up in here on Juliet.
Juliet, either torso?
Ooh. That's no good. That went badly. And I didn't do hardly anything. That's alright though.
Thanks for that host, man. Acquired.
I wonder if my UAV got out.
New target acquired.
Damn. I suppose I might have to get a Warhammer at some point. It's a classic mech, fantastic design. It seems to really shine these days.
Critical. Right torso critical damage.
Yeah, there's my UAV. Not helping at all.
Torso critical damage. Right torso destroyed. Right arm destroyed.
Badly. Oh, I have a thought. Sixteen tons. We could go mostly against the predefined build type for this, which relies on ballistics. Do something smaller. Now that would free up 4 tons. Yeah, free up 4 tons wouldn't be enough. I could go to AC2s. Or I could get them rid of ballistics completely and go to pulse lasers. Of course it gets hot. Let's try one other mech and then I will call it a morning. Go get more coffee and cook breakfast for the family. What the fuck was I thinking here? I got 1 ton of ammo for each. That's 75 shots with each. That should be, in theory, more than enough. probably not. It's probably a lie. Let's fix this. You can tell I haven't played this in a while because I have not messed with these numbers in a long time, and they are way off. Let's add one more thing of ammo. And it does get hot. All right. Slow and too many guns. Not exactly like a Duck of Wolf, but it should be entertaining. Please, no Viridian. We want somewhere open where I can track. Domination, everybody's going to end up in the center. Maybe. We tend to have that left side creep on this particular variant. So depending on which side you're on, they'll come down the one side. How do I want to put it? The tall side with the buildings on it. The left side of that, if you're on the right-hand side, it's the side with the cover platform. They move up that. It tends to result in a brawl and a NASCAR situation. With this, maybe I can anchor that line, if we're on that side. Here we go.
Online.
And, oh, you dick. Weapons. Disconnect. Please reconnect.
All systems nominal.
Okay. That moon needs to be higher resolution. If From here, he looks fine, but...
Artillery strike online.
Yay, he reconnected. So the problem with going directly to the center is the guys can take up position on either side of you up on the hill, or hills, fire down on you with fair impunity. There's so little cover, which, you know, for this game mode, makes it a risk-reward situation, which is okay, that's cool.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
This dude in his MX-90, what is he rocking? Is he rocking dual peeps?
New target acquired.
I love Maulers, except for they have this big case of penis hands.
New target acquired.
Oh, assault's behind us, Echo 6. Assault's behind us.
Yep, sir. The
And that went totally badly. Never stare down a DACA thing. So, all right, that was me being an idiot. But that's it for morning, I believe. So, you all have a wonderful morning, and I'll see you next time.